जूनागढ़ फोर्ट। जूनागढ़ फोर्ट इज अ फोर्ट इन द सिटी ऑफ बीकानेर, राजस्थान। द फोर्ट वॉज ओरिजिनली कॉल्ड चिंतामणि एंड वॉज रीनेम्ड जूनागढ़ और ओल्ड फोर्ट इन द अर्ली 20th सेंचुरी। इट इज वन ऑफ द फ्यू मेजर फोर्ट्स इन राजस्थान विच इज नॉट बिल्ड ऑन अ हिल टॉप। The modern city of Bikaner has developed around the fort. The fort complex was built under the supervision of Karan Chand, the Prime Minister of Raja Rai Singh, the sixth ruler of Bikaner, who ruled from 1571 to 1611 AD. The 5.28 hectares large fort studded with palaces, temples and pavilions. These buildings depict a composite culture manifest in the mix of architectural styles. Before the present Junagadh fort was built, an old stone fort existed in the city. This fort was built in 1478 by Rao Bika, who established the city of Bikaner in 1472. Rao Bika was the second son of Maharaja Rao Jodha of the Rathore clan, the founder of Jodhpur city. Bikaner came under British Raj under the Treaty of Paramountcy signed in 1880. Whereafter, the Maharajas of Bikaner invested heavily on refurbishing their Junagadh fort. However, during the 18th century, before this treaty was signed, there was a situation of war between rulers of Bikaner and Jodhpur and also amongst other Thakur, which was put down by the British troops. If we talk about the Museum of Junagadh Fort, it was called Junagadh Fort Museum, which was established by Maharaja Dr. Karni Singh Ji in 1961. It was established under the control of Maharaja Rai Singh Ji Trust. The museum exhibits Sanskrit and Persian manuscripts, miniature paintings, and many other things that is related to the King of Bikaner. The beauty of Bikaner lies in Junagadh Fort, which is one of the extraordinary forts in our nation.